already came to the edge here, but it cut back. Going up here towards the road again, guys. I need to walk past him and get on the road right away. I needed for them to go south, and they're going south. Maybe. He had squatted. If I can run him out of there, I haven't seen him cross yet, but hey, it's hard for me to watch. Thank you. slowed down in the big brush pile, so I don't know whether they're going to get him out of there or not. There's Rusty honking at him. Well, guys, check my clock, but that's at least an hour and a half to the brush pile. Let's just see how long it was. Yeah. About an hour and a half to the brush pile. I'm going to try to pick them. Somebody just saw it. You just saw it. Sure, it's coming right up through here. I just hadn't seen it yet. She jumped it out of that brush pile and away it went. Went to another one. Stopped in the brush pile. I didn't think it'd do that. Usually once it gets going, it'll go on, take off. Here he is right here, little sneaking shit. He's trying to sneak back on him. There he is. He just went beyond that brush pile. He's still going, guys. He just now cut in towards that tree right there. Fairly confident that they'll finally hit it. They'll hit it. That's Carrie, Lace, Rusty, Cookie, and Brownie. Right here, so right about there, right in. Now you hang on. Yeah, right in there. It went to the tree, guys. Somebody figured, there you go. Curry's got it. Or Cookie, one of the two of them's got it. Cookie's got it. That's Cookie over there, got it. Here it goes again. Here it goes again. Got another sight chase. She didn't see exactly where it went. When it hit the edge, she lost it. There she got it. Now they got it. Now they got it. All right, guys.